think you're dealing with memories of childhood for most people. I think most people will remember the first time they entered that ballpark holding the hand of a parent or maybe an older relative. Once you see that, once you experience that as a young child, it's going to be something that sticks in your head for the rest of your life.
It was the most magnificent place I'd ever seen. I couldn't believe it. I walked around the whole thing and went, sat in different seats because no one was in there. I thought, today I'm going to watch these guys sit right out here in center field. I'm going to see them. I can't explain to you what a wonderful day that was for me.
I remember this as a kid when you'd hear Harry Heilman on the radio, they didn't say, this is Brick Stadium, this is beautiful Brick Stadium.
There'll never be another Tiger Stadium or Brick Stadium or Maven Field. There'll never be anything like it. It's pure history.
Tiger Stadium, to look at, represents what Major League Baseball is all about, and the history of it represents all the history of our game.
Detroit has always been a city that loved its sports, and really, Tiger Stadium assumed, I think, its role in the fabric of the city during the Depression. When those teams of 34 and 35, the Gehringer, Greenberg, Schoolboy, Rowe teams, emerged, that's when people began to identify their lives as Detroiters with this ballpark.
It's not just the history of baseball there, but it's a history of my family, a lot of other families. You know, you look up and you see, see your relatives still sitting there, and people that you knew, games that you saw.
I had a hard time getting in the stadium because I was only 18 years old, and the guards didn't believe that I was a ball player, and finally convinced them that I was the newest Tiger. So I walked in, and when I walked in that stadium, right behind home plate, and the whole ballpark was completely green. The seats were green, the field was green. I mean, it was one of the most beautiful sights I've ever seen.
That ballpark is where you saw dreams come true. And of course, the performance of the Lions in the 50s just enhanced that sort of thing. And when Mandela came to town, it again became this focus of so much emotion, so many dreams and hopes. That's the role that it has played. When you get a little older and you begin to treasure your memories when you were a teenager or even younger, this is one of the places that comes to mind.
Thank you. Well, to me, if people feel like Willie Horton feel, Tiger Stadium is life, as far as I'm concerned, is my life.
I would suggest every person that has been there, has been to many games in Tiger Stadium, just to go there and put it one more time and say, this time I'm gonna put it, it's not gonna be here for me to see again. I'm gonna put it in my mind and put it in the back so it'll always be there. Because it is a marvelous, marvelous place.